Hello, this is Sigasha, guys, and I'm continuing exploring the cities of Russia. And now we are in one of the smallest towns in Russia, Myshkin, where only 5,000 people are living, but the incredible amount of travelers coming to visit this town every year. Let's go and find out why. Extremely popular destination. And even now in the middle of September, two cruise ships got to the Myshkin and brought here maybe 500 of travelers. And no wonder why there is such a big retail is going on, with traders selling souvenirs and some food and fish. Many of the souvenirs are the mouses. They're mouses because the name of Myshkin is translated as the mouse from Russian. The city got its name because one of the old Russian prince came to Myshkin, and he woke up in the middle of the night because the mouse was on his face. He was a little bit angry when he got woke up in the middle of the night, but then he realized that the mouse saved his life from the snake ready to bite him. And that's why, since then, the name of the town is Myshkin. A settlement at this location has existed since at least from the 15th century. And 200 years later, it was granted the name of the town officially to Myshkin, but during the Soviet time, it was demoted to the type of the settlement again, and was granted a town again when USSR collapsed. Myshkin attracts a significant number of tourists, mostly arriving by river cruise ships, and the town retains the 19th century feel of Russia thanks to the many of the detached wooden and stone mansions and houses. It's a very pleasing and enjoyable walks around the town. Yeah, it's lovely, especially probably in summer, where you can also chill on the river. The Myshkin also has a variety of different galleries, museums, and other theme entertainments. Myshkin is located near Rybinsk in the Yaroslavl region, and it's a good stop over if you have a car, or you can grab a local coach and come here from Rybinsk or from Uglich. It's about 30 minutes, 1 hour drive on the coach, on a car. Considering the fact only 5,000 people are living here, travel and tourism makes a significant part of the local budget, bringing profits to the local people. Very pretty city, one of the smallest in Russia, one of the cutest in Russia, here in Myshkin. I'm finishing this video, and I hope you guys liked it. And if you did, then please hit the like button, because that likes help to grow my channel. And comment, I read all the comments and I will reply to you. What I should do in the next video, or where shall I go? Let me know, guys. And of course, subscribe to my channel. I'd love to get connected to you guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.